You know, we hear a lot about morality of government. We hear a lot about compassion of government. Well, I don't know that government can be moral or compassionate. I think that's reserved for the people, for us.